I'm now back in Parliament, which opens again tomorrow. Over the summer, I was reading all the hundreds, actually, of responses to the National Policy Forum's consultation on the economy and industrial strategy. There are many fantastic ideas in there. It's clear that Labour members and the wider public was really interested in what we're going to be doing and saying on industrial strategy. But the theme that really came across is that there's real desire for change, for an economy that works not just for the people of power commemorated here, but an economy that works for everyone. And that is what, you know, Brexit is going to make that much more difficult in terms of the hard extreme right Brexit that this government is trying to force down our throats. But we will be fighting that, and we will also at the same time be developing the policies for an economy that works for everyone.